bad thing is that at a certain point it starts to kind of circulate. Anybody that feels like it, and any sort of response or any sort of feeling you might have to it is really, really welcome, because it feeds what we do and it gives us energy to continue emitting. I also feel like dark places underground where loud music is being played are sort of the shrines for that sort of behavior, where like everybody's here to let loose. I'm sure I'm speaking for everybody when I say that this is a safe and open spot to do that.